My cables always fall off my desk, so I got a 3D printer to make a solution. Everything you need comes in the box, including a screen and tools, and it fits together in minutes. Then just load in the filament, add the memory card, and select your design. I found this design on the internet, and it only took around 1 hour to print. Then I attached it to my desk, and boom, no more falling cables. You can get the same printer I got with 36% off in Amazon's Prime Day sale.